It's time to play. No, Catherine, that's not right.
Right, now that you've got the basic shape of the flower down, we're going to give each of the petals that nice signature blooming look. So you're going to take your flower and give it a nice gentle twist, wrapping the paper around the curvature of the pen a couple times for each leaf until each one is blooming outwards. Now don't get too discouraged if your first time it turns out a little janky, just keep your chin up and remember that it's the thought that counts with you. Now you've got to remember that the most important part about making a flower like this is the folding of the paper, is that you put all your love and all your heart into it, because in the end that's what this art is really about. It's about giving 1,000 words to an image, about saying more than you ever could by saying nothing at all. You can't just tell a person what they mean to you, you've got to show it somehow. Some of them are going to hear I love you all their life and have no reason to believe it, but you give them that reason right now. And voila, you got yourself a nice beautiful paper rose, perfect to wow that special someone in your life.
Early.
What's that in her hand? Huey, right?
Yeah.
How long you been here, Huey?
Two years.
Alright. Well, if you want to make it to three, don't ever put anything in that room ever again. Do you understand me? Any updates?
More of the same, in infrequent cases, scattered, unpredictable, except
when the subject manifests heightened cortisol levels, correct?
She seems to perform only under intense stress.
Well, I guess some things never change. Let's get started.
If I may, how many subjects have actually achieved sustainable results without breaking?
One.
Catherine, it's time to play. No, Catherine.
That's not right.
Any day now, Huey. Me. We got one.
Subject 10-289. Full sustained control, showing aggressive yet accented shift patterns with minimal to no extraneous directional fluctuation. This whole time we thought we were being frugal by trying to find the lowest activation level, but oh God, it makes so much sense now. It's like ripping off a band-aid or pulling a tooth. It's not about sustenance,
sir.
It's about speed. It's about... Now, based on what I'm seeing here, sir. I think we can skip right out of phase one and go right into phase two.
Get containment down here now. On my go, we kill the lights in breach. 3. 2. 1. Go.
Right now, Bob! Get the dog!
Catherine.
Stand down!
Catherine, hi. I'm Isaac. There's a lot going on right now. It's all a bit scary, right? I can help you. Will you put him down, please? They're done here. I was beginning to think it couldn't be replicated. I mean, I spent 6 months of endless white rooms and subject after subject, and these little desk jockeys all growing unconscious at the worst possible time. Every day the same noises, same sirens, same failure. I gotta admit, I was starting to forget what this all meant, why I was here. I was beginning to think it was a freak accident, but here you are. You did it. You survived! I've waited so long to find someone like you. Someone like me.
This is all off you taking right now, but you gotta calm down, okay? Because if the suits think you're not controllable, they're gonna wanna make you a lab rat. And trust me, suit jacket is a lot better than the straight jacket. Look, I get it, okay? You spend your whole life in this cage, and now suddenly it's like you've got the key to escape right in your hand. But there's no escape. You may make it out that door, maybe even the whole facility, but they'll find you. They always find you.
Now, I learned that the hard way, but you don't have to. Alright, so please, just don't fight it. I mean, what else are you holding out for anyway?
Oh, this is rich. Hey, Huey!
Care to join us?
Don't be shy. Catherine, this is Huey. Now, you don't know him, but he knows you very well. Nice work, Picasso. Your boyfriend's got some real talent. Not too good at conversation, though. No, he doesn't really say much beyond, "Catherine, it's time to play." And from what I hear, his games are just torture. You see, Catherine, you're laying there raging against the machine, thinking, this guy's gonna somehow gallop in here and save you from all this? Who do you think's been pressing the button? Yeah. Yeah, some Romeo, huh? But I haven't talked too much. Besides, I think you two kind of are in desperate need of some quality time.
Catherine, I'm...
Welcome home, Catherine. Catherine, please don't make me do this. Looks like you won't make it to three.
Okay.
Catherine, I... Catherine? Catherine!